I'm just trying the mic. Sorry about it. Hey, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. To the left, to the right. 1, 2.
We are ready for you, my friends. Are you ready for us, my friends?
Yeah!
Hi.
Oh, that was so funny. Moskito was saying that while this band works beautifully and harmoniously as a band, it's also electronically very challenging. So thanks, everyone, for your patience. I'm gonna make a couple of little announcements here. We have to thank the generous sponsors that made this all possible. So welcome all to TD Jazz Festival. My name is Shemez. I own a place called Drum Taberna on Queen Street West. This year, TD Toronto Jazz Festival is celebrating its 35th anniversary. And its continued success would not happen without the generous sponsorship and support of TD. But there are lots of other sponsors to look at as well. TD has stood by this fest even during the last years of the pandemic. Here we all are now together, finally. But I'll ask you to save your big round of applause for the end. We need to also thank our other partners, Ontario Lottery and Gaming Corporation, who presented partner for the OLG First Plays. This wouldn't happen without our local sponsors, the Yorkville Royal Sonesta Hotel and Lord Yorkville Business Improvement Area. Thank you, Mill Street, for bringing beer to the party, Taylor Flatgate and Tanqueray Gin. And of course, Yamaha Music Canada has been involved in this for the longest time as well. Our media partners are Toronto Star, Jazz FM 91, and CP24. You've got vital support also from our government agencies, the Department of Canadian Heritage, Canada Council for the Arts, the Ontario Arts Council, and the Toronto Arts Council. There's lots of people to get this thing going. We also want to thank the Yorkville partners, including the Greater Yorkville Residents Association, for inviting us to come down, and the ABC Residents Association. So please give it up for all our generous sponsors. Blah, blah. You know you can get up-to-the-minute festival information. Follow at Toronto Jazz Fest on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and use hashtag TD Music. You can visit our information booth right over there. It's in the village of Yorkville Park right here. And pick up a brochure or go online. It would be absolutely impossible to ignore the fact that today is Canada Day. A day that many of us immigrants have celebrated with gratitude as we left persecution, famine, disease, and war to find opportunity in this, our new home. Even many generations in, we're all still immigrants. But our story is also a story that might make us complicit to continued colonization and genocide. And it comes at the expense of the First Nations, whose unceded land we now occupy. So as Canadians, we have a lot of work to do to reconcile this injustice. And the only way we can honor the first guardians of this place is to take on their values, is to stand together with them and uphold democratic traditions, value peace, cherish the land, water, and air that is the source of all life. Our featured band tonight finds its voice precisely in bringing together with love and solidarity the values and stories and traditions of many nations. You will hear how they find the interstices between Celtic traditions all the way to Eastern Europe, from Ukraine to the Balkans, to the shores of North Africa and the Middle East. If you asked Toronto, if you asked Tongi, where does this music come from? What would you call it? He'd say, it's the music of Toronto. So please, no more further ado, welcome onto the stage, Moskito Bar.
Cristóbal. Vamos al sur ahora. Como que ni modica ni de
much. Thank you so much. We are so happy to be here and so happy to see you all. It's really wonderful to have this opportunity to perform again after 2 years of none. Of like, we still perform, but like not in this way, in this kind of way, with that many people. So this is really wonderful and heartwarming. Yeah. And so yeah, I want to like talk a bit about the band Moskito Bar. People always ask me like, why the name Moskito Bar? And so it's all started in the woods of Ontario in the months of June, around this time of the year. And we all know what happened when you go in the forest of Ontario. You get eaten alive by mosquitoes. That's what happens. So we are at the festival, and we don't really speak any common language. So he's from Iraq, he didn't speak English, and there's another guy from Ukraine, Yura Rafarik. No English, so we're just, okay, we're just gonna play music. And we just teach each other a song, we just have a good time. And while we're doing that, the mosquitoes keep coming and eating and feeding on us. And we were busy playing, so we know we were everywhere. And then we looked around and we're like, oh, we're actually the best mosquito bar in Canada because we are so, like, you know, exotic flavors of blood. The mosquitoes can choose between the Iraqi blood, the French blood, you know, the Ukrainian blood. We had someone from South America.
With the music.
And yeah, it was just like that connection. And we realized that the most important thing was like the love that we were sharing for each other in that moment. Without speaking any language, we just shared love. And we realized that even the annoying mosquitoes deserve love. Because we are all connected on this planet Earth to Mama Gaia, to the same heartbeat. So that's why, you know, we really have to, you know, embrace that and try to, I don't know, you know, make our best to be good humans. Next song is Brittany, Sweden.